So today it's time for a new video. We will install the front sides on the barrels. And let's go. So we will need, I already signed roughly the position. Oh, that's wrong side. So that shall fit rather good. And now we can cut the first notch. The depth shall be about 2.5 millimeters. So, and I checked. Well, not perfect. We have to adjust the height a little bit. So, now let's go. And here, like you can see, I changed the construction a little bit. I have first a double washer, and then I used a crown nut with a pin for securing. The only difficult thing was, anyhow, you have adjust the tension that it don't getting too hard to turn the barrels, and it's not too soft, so there is no rattle. That was a little bit tricky. So here you see the side, and from the rear with a peep side. So both sides are well aligned. So to the front brass end of the stock side plates, and it gives a nice view. So you have the peep side and you have the front side, and that's all you need. And now and one more. And it works just fine. And then so we just have one job to do, that's cutting out the priming pan and then making the touch hole liners. But the main technical part is right now, I would say, more or less done. Some little details, but that's pretty low. So, until next time.